That means Jamsetji invites him, invites Swami Vivekananda to become the general, to be the captain of the Indian Institute of Science, for which he put the seeding in somewhere 1898. Imagine the vision of a personality. Both of them are traveling in the ship. Swami Vivekananda asks Jamsetji, where are you going? Jamsetji says, I am going to USA to bring steel manufacturing in India. In British India, he tells that he want to manufacture steel in India. Then Swamiji says, you know, manufacturing steel is one thing, but knowing the science of material is another thing. You have to start your science institute. That's how Swamiji has put a seeding on the mind of Jamsetji. And today, Indians of Science, what you are having, the great institution, is the seed put by Swamiji through Jamsetji. Jamsetji gave 1/6 of his property to start a science institute.